Welcome back here to ESPN. I am the expert called Uri Alberto, and now I am here in the stadium in Russia, where is the new facilities where Mexico is going to play in the next games. Where I get stuck about the game Mexico versus Germany. Why? Carlos Osorio make a perfect job against Germany. Right. And now I'm going to talk with a British fan. What does he think about the next?
He asked you some questions. Yes. What do you think about the game Germany against Mexico?
Well, I wasn't there. I knew that Mexico played very well. Congratulations to Mexico, that played very well against Germany. I'm surprised that Germany didn't play as they know how to play. Mexico played very well. They have very good players. All the team worked together, played very well. The only goal that they made was an amazing goal. I consider that Mexico has some chances. I never believed that Mexico had that chance to win against Germany. I'm surprised. But I'm here to support all the teams more than the others one, like England. I'm very proud. Mexico is a very good team. He probably won the Europa League if they play like they play with Germany. I consider that a very well, that the surprise of this World Cup. I'm surprised. Yeah.
And what do you think about the job of Carlos Osorio? Tell me about it.
Well, I know that he's the supporter, the director, the coach of the Mexico team. I don't know, man. All the coaches are very good. Also, Germany coach is amazing. He has a lot of experience. He has a lot of work on his hands, and he has a very great team. But Mexico played as they need to play. But I know that Mexico is very passionate at football. I have no doubt that Mexico can play better than Mexico. I don't know. The coach was amazing. He organized all the team to work together, and that's the most important thing, to work together. I congratulate him to make a good job. I'm speaking from England people, but we are amazed. We are surprised about this job with Mexico against Germany.
Thank you very much.